So this is the space where we're going to build the aquaponics system, and we're going to weed eat and clean things up and then build the grow tables and the fish space, and that's basically what we're starting off with. The soil down deeper is rocky, we think, so it may be a challenge to dig the fish pond or fish tank, but we're doing it in ways that are at the lowest possible cost to put a system together that works. You can always do things that are more expensive and easier, like buying several $100 plastic bins to grow the fish in. That's easier than digging a hole, but digging a hole is less expensive because you can use polyethylene sheet. So here's the start. It's a disaster of a backyard, and so pretty much anybody who has some space that has the sun shining, even a little bit of sun shining, and if you want to grow leafy greens like lettuce and stuff, what you really need is blue sky. You don't really need direct sun, so even if you have trees around, you can grow a lot of different things. So here's the beginning, and this series of videos will show you step by step going through how to build your own system to grow more food than your family can eat.